We are going to have to act if we want to live in a different world.
Chilling heli. The Z-19E.
What?
I didn't say that.
Who's talking?
Just now, when that man posted a Chinese helicopter death block.
Oh. What? What? They said, like, not for a while, though. Okay, I need to go see the Bing Chilling.
It's the first one.
After this match. Oh, no, I don't play over here. I don't know this side of the map.
Oh, no.
At least we have the Pumas this time.
I mean, you could go around in this valley to the left, I guess.
That's where I'm going, yeah. I'm in a very sticky positions here, so...
God, it's blood.
Did you say it's blood?
No, it's deep blue, that helicopter.
Oh, stop making me horny.
Done
the last one or uploaded it. There's a KV-1 down there.
Penetration.
And a
T-34
now.
How typical.
I got the KV-1.
Well, where do you?
In front of his
what
turret,
do you do about
it.
KV-85s?
I got shot by the T-34. You go for the hull with this gun, or just shoot his hatch on the top of his turret. Our
victory is near. Get the smoke keys out of here.
Okay, he's dead. Fuck you, ass, says Steve. This isn't exactly a frontline vehicle, but this isn't a good map. So
there's a Panzer 4J in front.
I will let him be the meat.
I don't know if this is front line either, or this hull.
No, not really. But at least you have a turret, I don't. I have a little stubby penis. And no. My gun is also really short.
Stop. Did you shoot him?
Turret.
Which side?
Side of the turret.
Oh, he wasn't located?
No.
It's kind of...
That's their spawn over there. Oh my god, we've come up their ass.
Why?
What the hell? My graphics just glitched the fuck out. Oh, there's a little bitch. Oh, he's dead.
Yay, the only thing I managed to kill is the BTs. 5.
Oh no!
Oh shit!
Oh! My wheels!
The bombing began. Prepare for a strafing run, Tiggy.
Now I can kill the BT-7.
I said prepare for a strafing run, Tiggy.
No! Stop, please!
Nope, he killed himself doing that.
Now everyone's dead except you and me, and I'm
What? Oh my god, he has spawn protection. No fucking wonder. Oh god, help.
I can't. I've got no engine. Wait, unless he drives forward. He drove forward. If he didn't do that, I wouldn't have been able to shoot him.
I have two crew left, so this is my journey.
Surprisingly, the plane didn't kill my crew, only my engine, so...
What?
I don't know. I'm just not
But there's ammo just sitting there.
Don't worry about it. But, what? I didn't even see him.
He failed to kill me. We're definitely going to get bomb, Tiki.
That's okay.
Or strafed in your case.
Let it happen.
No! Fuck! Right there!
He's got no breach.
No. Okay.
Oh no, I saw that he just spawned in that KV. Is he looking at us?
He will be. That gun is a problem for
me. Oh yeah, he is.
He fired, so. Nope, he does not have spawn protection.
Where'd he go?
He's behind the rock. I can see him. I can aim.
Attention to the map.
R50. Right about there.
Oh, he's trying to side scrape.
Oh no, there's something that showed up.
Oh no, I didn't penetrate. It's the big guy. The M10.
He failed to kill me.
Why is there an M10? Oh, France.
I shoot over. Oh my god!
Undamaged. I ricocheted. He can 50 cal me if he wants, but he seems to only care about you. Okay.
Keep it up and victory will be ours.
Oh no, the KV-1's right in front of me.
See, I'm still reloading.
Oh, and there's a truck too.
Nope, I'm dead.
Okay, I better hope this works.
There's a little
shit who's shooting at me. He killed my driver.
Well.
And then I get killed by a different one? I didn't know there was another one. Okay, well that wasn't too bad, all things considered.
The other team is kind of fucked, so...
Well, you got 4 kills with your Sherman.
Yeah. Pushing back to that pass again.
Yeah, I'm gonna get in a spot.
Attention to the designated grid square.
Keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
The enemy tank has been destroyed.
Oh no, they're starting to take us out. I don't like this.
I get shot in the side and it does nothing. What?
Attention to the map.
I don't know who did that to me.
probably an enemy.
Right there.
Right next to you?
No, right there.
Attention to the designated grid square.
Now I'm being fucking machine gun. Right. Most of my crew to some random dickhead.
Boy, that Sherman is really sluggish.
Defend the A point.
I am trying. I see a Japanese. Holy shit, that could have been really dangerous.
Someone here at A. All I am is an SBA.
Well, I'm taking their reinforcements out so I can come up their ass. What's at A? It's a heavy tank. Great. And a medium? Oh my god!
What?
I just got shot in the side by a Japanese 120.
And what did it do?
I think he was firing high explosive and my tracks ate it.
Ugh. Where is it?
It's right at their spawn. He's looking at us. I got his driver and jammed his turret. Bombing them? Oh, he got bombed. Okay. I'm gonna go for the A point then. What the hell?
What?
There's a fucking truck here. I set him on fire, but...
So about the only thing I could do something about. Where is he?
He's right there. He's stuck. His engine's dead, so you might be able to pop his driver. There you go.
Time my high explosive does something. No! There's a fucking T-34. Okay, I'm just backing up. There's a T-34 over there.
He's probably going to kill me. I'm trying to go for the cap.
Well. I'm running. I don't have protection anymore.
Surprise, motherfuckers!
Bye.
Oh my god, somebody got the KV-2 that was over here. Have I successfully supported? No, there's still something here. Oh shit, I'm getting shot up the ass now.
Oh my god, there's a KV-2 right next to me. He doesn't know I'm here.
What? What? Behind me?
No, right here.
That would be behind me.
Well, then, yeah, sure. What do I do?
Don't do anything about
it. Here.
Unless you have penetrating rounds. I'm capping the point, and then I'll come over.
Oh, please. Love of God.
Points
almost. He does not know I'm here. I'm not. I'm dead. Fuck!
Did he see you?
Fuck. No, a fucking T-34 that I was bitching about earlier.
Coming. Can you get his gun?
Okay, yeah, I did.
Okay,
I think.
Still need support?
Yeah. The KV-2 just died. I do, because I can't do anything about him. No, I did not get his gun. He fixed it. What?
Great.
God damn it.
Well, I would have stayed with you, but I needed to do something about the cab.
That KV-2 is just sitting there. He didn't look behind me, or wasn't, and also wasn't listening because I was just driving it.
Oh, I got a camouflage. Okay, now.